My name is Dr. Joshua Sharp, Associate Professor of Pharmacology here at the University of Mississippi School of Pharmacy. I'm going to give you a brief and simple explanation of how the new Moderna and Pfizer vaccines will help your body safely and effectively fight the SARS-CoV-2 virus and prevent COVID-19. Normally in your cell contains a set of genetic instructions in your DNA genetic code. You can think of this kind of like a catalog of all of the different proteins that your cell might ever need to make in your day-to-day life. Whenever your cell needs to make a particular protein, the part of the DNA that contains the instructions for that particular protein will be converted or copied into several molecules of RNA. And you can think of these kind of like work orders to the cell to produce that particular protein. Each copy of the RNA can then be used to generate many copies of the protein, which actually goes on to do the work of the cell that the cell needs. This is the way a normal, healthy cell works. When your cell is infected by the SARS-CoV-2 virus, the SARS-CoV-2 virus actually takes advantage of your cell's normal machinery. And the way it does it is by taking its genetic code, which is unlike our genetic code, which is encoded in DNA. The SARS-CoV-2 virus genetic code is encoded in RNA. So when the SARS-CoV-2 virus is injected into the cell, your cell views it just as another piece of RNA, another work order, and it starts producing the proteins that are used to make the virus. These include the structural proteins that make up the structure of the virus, but they also include special proteins that allow the virus to make RNA into more copies of RNA, which your cell normally can't do on its own. This allows the virus to not only create more particles of the virus, but also create more copies of its RNA genome to package into the virus. Once it's made all of these viral proteins and viral RNA molecules, it packages them into the virus leaves the infected cell and goes on to infect other cells in your body. And that is how the virus spreads inside your body, spreads from person to person, and makes you sick, gives you COVID-19. What the Pfizer and Moderna vaccines actually do is they actually mimic part of this process in a very clever way. The Pfizer and Moderna vaccines are made with a molecule of RNA. And this molecule of RNA includes a work order for producing only a part of the SARS-CoV-2 virus. And that part is the spike protein here. The spike protein is found on the surface of the SARS-CoV-2 virus, and it's the part of the virus that your immune system most easily sees and recognizes. But the Moderna and Pfizer vaccines do not contain the RNA instructions for making the rest of the viral particle or for making copies of RNA from RNA. Because of that, when you receive the Moderna or Pfizer vaccine, the RNA, which is packaged inside a little particle made up of fatty acids that help it get into the cell, the RNA goes into your cell. Your cell looks at the RNA and views it as just another work order and starts making copies of the spike protein. As part of your cell's normal housekeeping duties, it will take some parts of the copies of the spike protein it makes and show it to your immune system. And your immune system will very quickly recognize this protein does not belong here. And so it will start to generate an immune response to recognize this protein and combat it whenever it finds it. This is the immune response that actually provides you protection from the vaccine, because after you've taken the vaccine, and your immune system has had a chance to build up an immune reaction to the spike protein, then if you're ever infected with the actual SARS-CoV-2 virus, your immune system will already know how to recognize the spike protein and will have already built up a quick way to combat it very quickly. Since the Moderna vaccine is RNA and only includes instructions from the spike for the spike protein, it cannot make infectious copies of the SARS-CoV-2 virus. So it cannot give you COVID-19. It cannot pass COVID-19 onto other people around you. Additionally, since your cell does not have ways to convert RNA back into DNA, it only goes one way, then the Moderna and Pfizer vaccines cannot alter your genetic code.